puts Lexington ahead by a couple. And now, off the draw, we've got a fight starting at center ice. Vince for the Bombers, getting ready to go with Daryl Moor of Lexington. And off the draw, Moor with some rights. Now Vince with some rights. Vince continues with the rights. Now some lefts to Daryl Moor. Vince continuing with the rights. And Vince with a takedown. .315 to go in the second, and that one all Ryan Vince. Got most of the punches in, and then the